This way. Zoe, be careful. Cotton picking raccoons. Stealing bulls. Zoe. Zoe. Don't be getting into trouble, little girl. No, get out of there. Come here, this way. Zoe? Zoe, 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 Zoe. Nope. Zoe, no. There's supposedly some bobcats running this creek. It used to be a creek. Ooh. This looks like beavers were here at one point. Zoe, this way. I think at one point last year this had water behind it, actually. But this was done by beavers. I was gonna do this yesterday, but this is out where I used to keep Sadie, and I just, sometimes it's hard for me to be out here with her not here. I'm still trying to process that. That horse saved me. Zoe? Zoe, wait. Get out of there. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. No, no. We need so much rain. This creek in the pond is filled from one runoff and everything's just dried up. See, here's a little well, there is a path going through here, so something's walking through here. Wait, wait. Zoe, you are not listening today. I've seen this with water all the way up. Come here. Come on. Stay over here. So Casey's cup. Zozo. 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 Come here. Come on. Good girl. Hey, wait for me, Missy. Just hope I don't run on some kind of skunk or something. That would not be good. Wait, Zoe. Zoe, come. Come over here. I really think I'm not sure. Let's I did not bring the right shoes. Trying to decide if this is left over from when it did have water, or if there's a little critter living in there. Stay. I don't know what I want to do. Let's just go this way. Come on. I'll have to check that one out later. What are you doing? Okay, Grace. Pretty down here. Did anybody used to watch Land of the Lost? Used to love that show when I was a kid. I don't know what made me think of it. This way, Joe. This is private property, so she can be off leash, and I've known this property for close to 20 years, so we're okay. Looks like it's bent over. I mean, actually it is bent over, but I gotta take it. Okay. Cool to bring a tent down here and find a relatively smoothish spot and camp down here. because I know critters run this creek, their creek bed, and set up a trail cam. Nope. Sorry for my sniffing. My nose is constantly running. TMI. Oops. Also, supposedly, in the north part of this county, there was a mountain lion or cougar. They're out here. It's just kind of hard to, obviously, see them. During the summertime, this has so much poison ivy that I can't come down in here because I get poison ivy really, really bad. Pretty much just have to look at it, and I got it. Wait, Zoe, come here. Wait, there's a thing up here. I don't. I think this tree's actually completely dead. I think it's still growing. I think it's still alive. It's crazy. Where'd you talk to me? A lot of these, I don't know if they're like wild rose bushes or something, but these. And they've got stickers all over them, or thorns. And I did not wear the appropriate clothing to get hung up. See if we can. There's a bunch of them over here.